I think that's just bad luck.
Nah, you can't blame Tucker on that. I mean, the way Marte plays, here's a bouncer under the glove of Harrison into right. Here comes the runner around third. Here comes Polanco's throw, not in time. Votto's delivered a run scoring hit, and this game is tied at one. Joey drilled one past the Pirate second baseman to pick up run batted in number 11.